Lost got safety too, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, the tires fast. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up old Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. All of a sudden, in the middle of the night, Cadillac sedan passed us by. I said, boys, that's a mark for me. But then the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas all ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. I wound it up to 110 miles per hour, said that I hit top, and my foot was glued like lead to the floor. That's all there is, there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought that I'd lost my sense, and them telephone poles look like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines on the road just look like dots. We took a corner, sideswiped the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. My fingers was picking the guardrail close, and the guy beside me was light as a ghost. Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started the game on that Cadillac. I knew I could catch him, I thought I could pass. Don't you know by then we'd be low on the gas. That flame was coming from out of the side. You could feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly. And Caddy pulled over and let us by. Now all of a sudden she started knocking down. She started to run. I looked in the mirror, red light was blending. That cop select my hot rod licking. They arrested me and they put me in jail. They called my pappy to throw my bail. And he said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod licking.